Hi, today I'm going to share 5 unique DIY ideas for hanging your plants. The first is hanging baskets.
Use any kind of a basket that is made of natural fiber. Use 4 to 5 inch long jute rope and make a hanger out of it. Then you can also tie the knot, adjusting the height. For hanging, I suggest using these stick-on hooks. Once you hang the basket, it might be tilting a little because of the weight. Once you put the plant on it, it's going to be all right. Now I'm using money plant for this. You can use any kind of a hanging plant.
The second idea is what I call boho hanging shelves.
Start by using a wooden loop. On this wooden loop, tie 2 long cotton ropes. You can use any kind of a rope. And these ropes I'm going to use to hang these slabs. I have 2 kinds of wooden slabs. This is pine wood slab. One of the slab has a big hole in which I'm going to put a plant, and the other one is a simple slab on which I can put plants or anything else as well. To hang these slabs, we pass the rope through these secondary holes and tie a knot underneath. The main task in a project like this is mostly just to level it. For leveling, you can use a leveler as well, such as this. And now, before we put the second slab, I'm going to add a pot so that we know that it's leveled well or not. And we repeat the same thing. Pass the rope through the secondary holes and tie a knot once you have leveled the slab. Once this is done, I'm going to cut out the extra rope. For decoration, I'm using a couple of succulents, a kalanchoe on the top, and a candle.
Now, if you do not know where to find such DIY kits, we have them available on our GardenUp website. It comes with such pine wood shelves, cotton rope, wooden loop for hanging it, and a leveler so that you can get it just at the right level.
Third idea is hanging bottles.
I'm sure you have enough of these plastic bottles at home that you can use as plant hangers.
You can use any kind of a plastic bottle. You will need a hot knife and cut out the base of the bottles. And for drainage, make a couple of holes using a drill or the same hot knife and the cap of the bottle. We add some soil to these bottles. I'm using regular garden soil. You can use any kind of soil. Now we drill 3 holes on 3 sides to hang these bottles. For hanging, I'm going to use jute strings again, and to give an elegant look to our bottle hangers, I'm using these wooden beads. I will be providing links to all the products that I use in this video in the description box. Now we put a final knot and hang it on a wall. For hanging the plants, I'm going to use money plant, which is my favorite and I love to use it in all my projects, but you can use any kind of a plant which can grow from a cutting. The fourth idea is with plastic containers that can be takeaway boxes or even such dahi containers. One thing I want you to note is that we're going to use two containers of the same size, and this is what I do for all my hanging plants. So one container will have drainage holes in which the plant is going to be potted, and this container is going to rest on the second container, which will not have any holes. So whenever we water the plant, the extra water will collect in the second container, and this is how we ensure that the floor under the pot does not get dirty. Now, to make the hanger, I'm again using natural fiber strings. You can take four of them, measure them of equal length. First, we make one primary knot with all four strings together. The second and the third knot is with only two strings, like this. Now, the fourth and the fifth knot is going to be with the alternate strings, like this, and one final knot at the end. To make these rope hangers look a little more interesting, I'm going to add these wooden beads. Instead of these, you can put anything that you like, just to make them a little more pretty. Now, for the fifth idea,
you can also modify this idea by adding multiple tiers or multiple layers to this.
Start with a wooden loop and measure the rope depending on the size of the pot that you're going to use. I'm using a white plastic pot and a black handmade pot that I actually got from Morocco. Once I've measured the length, we make three knots. First knot is to tie the string to the wooden loop. Second knot is to hold the first pot, and third knot I'm going to make once I've hung this on the wall. And that's it. This is how simple it is, but depending on what kind of pots you're using, this simple hanger can also look very, very pretty.
In this video, we have tried to make these ideas as simple and elegant so that you can try them at home. I highly recommend them for your indoor plants. This will also help you to save the space on floor and use the vertical space. If you want to make your hanging plants look classy and you want to show your creativity as well, I recommend that you must check out our Boho DIY hanger kit. A link to them is going to be provided just under this video. I hope you like such videos. Let me know if you like such creative ideas. Thank you so much for watching.